tree had snapped at the top and it was just hung up. I said, be careful, Mike, he didn't know. I'm like,
I suppose it is every kid's dream, just play with sharp tools in the woods and make fire.
Yeah.
There's not many kids that actually get the chance to do it anymore.
No. Wrapped in cotton wool most of the time. Or
yep.
Your parents are like, woods, what's that?